I'm in the whip with a thotty, looking like Scabby. She got a body, ayy. And she been calling me daddy lately. Want me to put her. Oke guys, balik lagi di channel Masti Project ya guys ya. Kali ini gue mau review AFC lagi. Kali ini gue review balnya aja ya guys ya. Sini udah gue kasih bal pack terbaru. Dapat dari Fitra Project ya guys. Nanti gue taruh link downloadnya. Kalian yang mau download bal packnya bisa kalian klik aja nanti linknya, link YouTube dari Bang Fika Project. Oke, langsung aja di sini kita coba lihat satu-satu dulu ya guys ya. Kita coba pakai MU. Oh nggak bisa guys, lupa gua. Kayaknya MU nggak bisa ganti bola deh kalau pakai MU. Oh iya benar. Ini gua pakai Arsenal aja guys. Pakai Arsenal lawannya City ya guys. Oke ini dia guys tampilannya guys. Sini udah pakai tema-tema AFC semua ya guys. Kecuali ada sih yang enggak gua kasih bal AFC. Nah di sini namanya udah gua ganti juga. Jadi bukan e-football lagi. Nama tipe bola-bolanya udah gua ganti juga. Oke, kita langsung coba aja guys di gameplaynya. Kita review di gameplay ya guys. Oke, sini gua pakai kamera normal guys. Jadi biar kelihatan jelas ininya balnya. Nah, ini guys tampilan balnya guys. Bolanya udah terbaru ya guys, sesuai dengan tadi ikonnya. Jadi nggak bakal bak lagi di sini. Tampilan dari samping kelilingnya gua tampilin. Oke, next gue ganti bal ya guys. Coba kita pakai ganti yang kedua. Nah kita pakai ini coba. So it's away we go then. Oke guys, kita lihat lagi. Nah ini guys bolanya. Sama ya guys sama ikonnya. Jadi nggak bakal bug. Langsung kita ganti lagi guys. Kita pakai yang tipe 2 ini. Kita coba kita review di gameplaynya. Di sini gua bakal satu persatu gua cek ya guys. Takutnya ada bug. Jadi di ikonnya digambar kayak gitu nanti di pas gameplaynya bukan yang itu. Oke, di sini kita lihat lagi. Nah, di sini bener ya guys. Ini bolanya yang tadi. Iya, gue lihat dari kelilingnya guys. Oke sip, langsung kita ganti lagi ya guys. Next kita ganti bola lagi. Kayak yang tipe 3 ini guys. Tipe 4 dulu deh. Tipe 4 nanti habis tipe 3. Jadi biar berurut. Nah ini guys tipe 3 guys. Nah ini dia tipe 3. Sama ya guys. Nggak bug. Oke. Langsung aja kita ganti lagi guys. Tipe 4 berarti sekarang ya.
Oke, kita ganti ke tipe 4. Nah, ini dia guys, tipe 4. Oke, kita lihat lagi di replay. Nah. Oke, fix ya guys, enggak bug. Nice. Di sini gua pakai no shader ya guys. Jadi enggak terlalu mencolok banget. Oke, habis itu kita coba ini terakhir kayaknya guys. Terakhir kita coba pakai bentar-bentar. Ini udah, nah yang Adidas. Kita coba Adidas ya guys. Ini dia guys, tipe Adidas. Kita lihat lagi lebih jelas. Oke, ini dia guys, tipe Adidasnya. Enggak bug ya guys. Aman. Sip. Wah, jelas banget gambarnya. Oke. Kayaknya kita review lagi deh. Satu lagi kayaknya. Nah, ini guys. Kita review dua lagi guys. Derby Star sama yang nanti AFC 2023 ya guys, yang merah. Nah, ini guys. Ini Derby Star-nya. Mantap banget guys bolanya. Kalian jangan lupa subscribe juga ya guys channelnya Bang Fikra Project. Nah, ini yang terakhir kita review AFC yang 2023 guys, yang merah ini guys. Oke, kita lihat lebih jelas lagi guys. Nah, ini guys, bagus banget kan guys. Oke, ini dia tampilannya guys. Kayaknya ini terakhir yang gua review. Kita langsung ke gameplaynya aja guys. Already started here. Well, he is one of those unmissables in midfield, isn't he, Ray? 6'3", he appears to be in charge of everything.
Yeah, he doesn't do stealth. A player with the perfect blend, Peter, of brain and brawn, and a great playmaker who I expect will do all the conducting in this lineup now.
Yeah, all in the genes as well. His big brother, of course, a Brazilian legend. His little brother's not so bad either.
Well, footballing greatness runs thick in the Souza family.
Gets into the right position to intercept. Deftly done. Saved. That's good keeping. Kyle Walker. Grealish. Kyle Walker. Looks to thread it through. Havertz, he's pinged one through here. Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
I think he catches it really well, but there's no accuracy in that.
Absolutely.
Martinelli
does well to keep hold of it. 30 minutes gone. That's a good intervention. Things could have got far worse than that. Saka. Gabriel Jesus. Now surely. Wonderful! The big occasion man has delivered! De Bruyne. Kovacic. Whistle's gone, that for offside. Yes it is.
Have a whole host of players queuing up to run beyond the high defensive line.
wanted to foul.
Well, he looks as if he's in a fair bit of pain, but there won't be a card shown here.
So a chance here, what can they make of it? Back of the net! And already they're looking to run away with it. Well, that was some strike in the end, even if the crossbar helped it in. No second invitation needed. Hit it true and unerring. A screamer. Great chance! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well. Surely this is the last chance now. Jesus! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong. Oh, he really caught hold of that one, but the direction could have been a bit better. Quite. It's been caught there, it's a foul. Gabriel Jesus. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Gomez.